Welcome to South Buffalo. This is Lake Effect snow in full force. You can see the blowing snow. Snow is coming down sometimes at 2 inches per hour. There are areas around Buffalo that have received almost 50 inches of snow, another 2 feet possible tomorrow. By the time this is said and done, low end estimates could be 70 inches. And just look at this. Cars over here completely buried. We passed cars left and right that were completely stuck. And look how powdery this is when you just get in it. And then it's so fluffy. We're estimating this is a ratio of 15 to 20 to 1. That means you take 15 to 20 inches of this snow, you melt it down, and it equals 1 inch of water. So this is very, very powdery. The plows have been out here all day, though. Driving is just treacherous, though, and it is very dangerous out here. Most folks are just staying at home, which is a good idea. We are going to get another round of this tomorrow, Thursday into Thursday night. And so this could be one of the worst lake effect snow events this area has ever seen.